Vin Diesel has confirmed that production has begun on Bloodshot, with the actor posting the first video from the set in South Africa. Diesel's co-star Sam Heughan recently revealed production was going to soon start on the Valiant comics adaptation. Although he didn't reveal a specific starting date, Bloodshot has been in various stages of development for quite some time, with Matthew Vaughn rumored to direct back in 2010. John Wick directors Chad Stahelski and David Leitch were being eyed to direct in the spring of 2015, but that never came to fruition. Sony Pictures and Valiant ultimately snagged director Dave Wilson for the project, who makes his feature directorial debut after working as a creative supervisor for Blur Studio on Marvel's Avengers: Age of Ultron. He also worked as a trailer director on several video games for Blur. Wilson will follow in the footsteps of Blur co-founder Tim Miller, who made his feature directorial debut on the 2016 R-rated comic book blockbuster Deadpool. Related: Vin Diesel's Bloodshot movie starts filming next month. Vin Diesel debuted this first Bloodshot set video on Instagram, which revealed the actor was wearing a Bloodshot t-shirt on the set. Unfortunately, the set video doesn't reveal much about the production itself, just that it has begun. Diesel says in the video that he's always trying to master his craft and make each movie better than the last, before he brings Wilson into the shot, stating that the filmmaker is just as excited about Bloodshot as he is. Take a look. Hashtag Bloodshot, a post shared by Vin Diesel at Vin Diesel on August 5, 2018 at 9:51 p.m. PDT. In addition to Heughan, the Bloodshot cast also includes Isa Gonzalez and Michael Sheen in unspecified roles, with Toby Kebbell playing the villain Axe, Johannes Hauger Johannesson as Nick Barris, and Lamorne Morris as Wilfred Wiggins. Wilson is directing from a screenplay by Eric Heiserer, Arrival, and Jeff Wadlow, Kick-Ass 2, based on the comic book by Yves Guichet, Bob Layton, Don Perlin, and Kevin Van Hook. Sony has already set a February 2020 release date for Bloodshot, which, as of now, is the only movie slated for release on that date. And since the project seems to be moving smoothly behind the scenes, it looks like they won't have trouble meeting that date. With Vin Diesel's Fast and Furious franchise coming to a close over the next few years, Bloodshot could very well be the start of a new major series for the action star, who also lends his voice for Groot in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Given Sony's commitment to the lengthy post-production process, the studio may be hoping to kickstart a franchise as well, which would truly put this Valiant Comics title, and perhaps this company as a whole, on the map. Source: Vin Diesel. Instagram tags: Bloodshot looking for an AD-free experience on screen rant.